Action!
Action!
As we were making the creator, AI has gotten better and better. And it feels like we're at that tipping point now. And this movie questions, what does that look like 50 years from now when AI is more embedded as part of society?
This is a fight for our very existence.
Let's move, move, move!
Did you locate the weapon?
Yeah, it's here.
It's a kid.
I think Gareth's really clever in how he built this world. Everything feels very organic and very grounded.
The way we wanted to approach AI in this film was as naturalistic as possible.
Whether it be the simulants or our robots, we found a really lovely balance being able to show the tech, but also show that they think for themselves, they have feelings.
I do one with the child.
It was massively ambitious, but Gareth's a director with an absolute vision.
This film will challenge what you believe. It's hard to know whose side to be on.
They've come for me.
Alfie!
I don't think anyone's ever seen anything like this.
Seatbelt.
It deals with what does it mean to be human? What does it mean to be alive? And can love kind of transcend those divides?
Those ideas are at the heart of this film, and it's not an easy thing to answer.
Command confirmed. It's been a pleasure to serve you.
Launch!